Hi, my name is Kelly Smith, and I'm from Burlington, Connecticut. I am the co-founder of Team Mac. That's a charity that I started for my cousin Melissa and her newly adopted son, Mac. Mac came into our lives in April of 2017. We took him home from the hospital and very shortly found out that there was something wrong. He was having trouble with moving his arms and legs, and we rushed him to Children's Medical Center. After several examinations, we found out that he had a spinal lipoma, and this was a very large tumor that was growing on his spine and intertwined in his spinal cord and was also resting at the base of his brainstem. This was causing him to lose the movement in his arms and legs, and now at this point it was starting to impact his breathing. So it was a very dangerous situation. He had to undergo three very, very dangerous surgeries, and he rallied through them. It was definitely difficult to get through all of the surgeries and all of the complications that went along with them, but he really came out very strong, and he's very, very resilient. After Matt got through the three very dangerous surgeries, he's been fitted with a special back brace that he needs to wear regularly, and this is to protect his spine and his neck, give him a lot of support, and protect him while he's growing. He also has to wear braces on his arms and his legs. There was some nerve damage that was done, and the braces are gonna help him to hopefully get some of that movement back. Because of the feeding tube that he needs for nutrition and to prevent aspiration, that's one of the reasons why he can't go to a regular daycare. He has to have 24-hour care. So when Melissa goes to work, he needs to have a nurse come in and take care of him. Mac has a very vigorous schedule, which includes many therapy sessions. He has physical therapy, occupational therapy, speech therapy, and he has a lot of specialists that he has to go to. Mac is really lucky to have such an amazing medical team. They work so hard and they're so invested in him. He works very, very hard to overcome his many obstacles, his many disabilities, and he has been so resilient, and our goal is to help him to progress as much as he can. And, you know, we hope that he will be able to swallow, hold his head up, perhaps someday walk. You know, we are very hopeful. Despite his many medical and physical obstacles, Mac is such a happy boy who wants to play and talk and act like any other active toddler. His smile and laugh brightens the room. His giggles are infectious, and he is so sweet and silly. Mac is now at the point where he sees other children crawling, walking, and running, and he smiles and laughs as he watches them. For Mac, there are some obvious challenges, but he is such a fighter, and he is so motivated. Between his hard work and motivation, intense therapy, and incredible medical team, he continues to make progress. At this point, there are so many unknowns, but we stay positive and focus on Mac and his amazing progress. We are so thankful for Mac, and each day is a new day. Even with the many obstacles, our goal is to give Mac every opportunity to continue to grow, make progress, and be happy. My cousin Melissa is a Connecticut public school teacher. She never thought she was going to have children, but she was wrong. She is now a single mother, and she and Mac have just recently moved into a home in Farmington. The home is going to require some renovations, and there's a lot of work that needs to be done to make the home handicap accessible. So we've been very lucky to have some very generous contractors donate their labor, but there's still numerous expenses. We really see this new home as a fresh start for Mac and Melissa. We really think that, you know, this is gonna be a great way for them to start their new, more comfortable, peaceful life.
Hello, I'm Bob Fiandella with Amy's Angels. Amy's Angels has agreed to provide Mac and Melissa with a $10,000 challenge grant to assist them in making their home handicap accessible. For every dollar donated, Amy's Angels will contribute an additional 50 cents in order to to fulfill their need in making their home handicap accessible. There are many different ways to donate to this situation. You can make a donation through the Facebook page or go to our website, amysangels.org, where more information on Mac and Melissa will be available, and you'll be able to donate through the website or by mailing a check to our address, 90 Hot Meadow Street, Simsbury, Connecticut, 06089. Thank you in advance for your generosity. It'll go a long way in helping them out.